Liam Hill sponsors Bellevue versus Hay 2 on Sky Sports Box Office.
Oh God, Jesus!
What? You got two. Two in the bank. Where's my money? Just stand there. Where's my money?
Wait, what were we saying?
Where's my money?
What did I actually say?
The fight would end in round seven.
It wouldn't go past seven rounds.
No, Johnny, where's my money? Or did you shout me out?
I did. I actually picked you up actually. I actually said, "Cool."
Did you do it? Tell the truth.
Watch the tape.
Otherwise, you owe me £200. Agreed.
It's not £200, it's £100.
If you haven't mentioned my name, Johnny, tell me the truth.
I mentioned your name.
You're lying, I can tell.
Watch the show.
I'm not paying
£200. You were just about to grab my seed bag.
No, just tell me the truth.
Yes.
You didn't mention my name at all.
Why? You, all right, no.
Give me the £100.
Wait, yes, I did.
Which is it? Which yes, is it?
I listen, number one. What did you say? I said it won't go past seven rounds. I might have said seven rounds. But I was right in regards to my prediction of a stoppage.
Wait there. Just give me a quick 20 seconds on what you just saw.
Go on. I think Tony Bellew has just retired David Hay. I didn't think David Hay, it's very hard for a fighter to say, look, I'm done. In a couple of days' time, I'm quite sure David's going to say, that's me, I'm out of here. Tony Bellew, technically, as I said, at this stage in his career, he's technically a better fighter than David Hay, and he showed that. He used a working jab, he was lighting his feet. David, even from the press of the day, was flattening his back foot. I said, if David can produce the David of old, then I'm thinking David wins. But Tony's a better technical boxer right now, and that's what he did.
Is that the last time we've seen Hay in the ring, in your opinion?
I believe it is. Yeah. I believe it is. Otherwise, he says a promoter, but I think that's the last time we see him in the ring competitively. I thought it was a good night. It's just one of those things. I'd have probably been happy if David said, that's me done now, so the crowd could say, you know what, we think X, Y, Z, but give him a round of applause, say I'm done. But it's just one of those things. It's a sad situation.
Who would you like to see Tony Bellew fight next?
I kind of agree with Dave Caldwell, and I just think if it's not, I'd walk away. But Tony's not a greedy man. He loves his family. He doesn't love the fame or fortune. He's all right. I can't think. I just think I'd walk away. I would walk away.
What?
Because I would walk away because he's done everything he wanted. He's a fighting man. I get that, but I just think, how can you improve on perfection? He's finished on a high. He's done really well. You know, I get where Dave Cole has come from, what he's telling him, but this is Tony's opinion and Tony's decision, his wife's decision.
All right, we're going to continue this the next time I see you.
Watch the recording of the show.
Johnny, you've already told me you're lying. You've already told me that.
Why do you keep doing that Jedi mind trick foolishness on me?
Johnny, we'll catch up later. You're lucky I'm busy.
Sponsors Bellevue versus Hay 2 on Sky Sports Box Office.